So, Mr. Benson, how old are your kids? What challenges do you foresee with the site location? How would you like to experience the lake beside your home? How would you like to interact with your home? And what expressions do you have in mind for your home?
So just like the professional building delivery process, it all starts with programming. But in the case of the interior project delivery, which has been the focus of this course so far, this client discovery quickly translates to what is called the BIM Execution Plan, which we discussed extensively in the sixth chapter of this course. The major difference between the traditional process and the IPG lies in the team structure. In the IPG process, every stakeholder is part of one big team, early enough and collaborative all the way through the project. For BIM Execution, it goes from the client quickly translate to the images that we discussed in the sixth chapter, and then we'll translate to the process map, which is very unique to the project, both the level 1 and the level 2 process map. And this eventually performs the information exchange worksheet that helps to track the responsibilities of all the parties over the project's lifecycle. And finally, the support infrastructure to implement the project is also part of this BIM Execution Planning exercise. This typically takes at least 4 meetings between us, Mr. Benson's team, and also the suppliers and manufacturers of the project, and everyone is aware of their responsibilities. Over the course of this 4 meetings, there will be job tasks in between until the final execution plan is created. And this is a dynamic document that guides everybody all through the process. This is expected to last for at least 1 month. And then the outcome is a dynamic document execution plan that's updated as the project progresses. So after this exercise, everyone will be aware of their deliverables all through the project, as well as the required level of detail that is needed from them at what point in time they are expected to deliver all these their deliverables. This is the first step into discovering Benson's needs. And in the next module, we'll look at other steps. Stay tuned.